Microsoft has changed a lot of things from Windows 8. One of them, quite annoying to many people, is the new drive grouping. The old My Computer has a separate drive grouping. While with new this PC, all the devices and drives comes under one category, sometimes it looks really messy. Luckily, we have the solution today for you to bring back old classic drive grouping. Download OldNewExplorer from the video description. Extract it to desired location. To work this out, we need to hook up 2DLL to the Explorer. So I will recommend you to move the extracted folder to some safe location, where your kids or wife will not delete it accidentally. For example, program files. Now run the executable. Close every Explorer window. First of all, click on Install Shell Extensions. Your ACK or User Account Control will give you a pop-up to allow it. For 2 times. Now you can see shell extensions are installed properly. There are few options available according to your choice. Note, check Use Classical Drive Grouping option to bring back your old classic drive grouping. This will separate your drives from devices. You can open this PC to check this out. You can also hide library folders from this PC to make it more like Windows 7. They have few more options also. You can check whatever you want, then close the window. Now you can open this PC and check the changes. If you like this video, then please like this video. If you dislike, then surely hit dislike. Subscribe us for future updates.